Hello, welcome to my video. This is the second part and the second painting in response to my friend Harry Starkey's amazing poem titled A Cry in the Wind. If you haven't watched the first video, I'll put the link in the description. I'll also put in the link for Buxton Mountain Rescue Team, which the poem is based on. So we'll just keep creating and see what happens. And as I say, this is based on the poem. So we'll just go. I've got the poem in front of me. We'll go for it. Creating a bit of a feature on the horizon. It's not my different, not my, what's the word? Not my usual composition. The horizon about two-thirds up. But we'll see what happens. That interesting shape going on already. As usual, I'm using Payne's Grey with a bit of titanium white to give the impression of some snow. Yeah, Buxton Mountain Rescue Team. All volunteers. They operate in a vast area in the Peak District. They rely very heavily on donations from the public. It costs a lot of money to run the team. When I was in the team, it was about 30 grand a year to run the team. And we're on call all year. 24 hours a day, and more often than not, we get called out on Christmas Day when everyone else is drunk and watching shite on telly. We were out rescuing people, but yeah, it was fantastic. I had a few fantastic years in MR. Had some swirls in that sky. So yeah, if you just follow the link in the description to their website and donate. Because you never know when you might need them. You don't necessarily have to be in the Peak District to need them. Yeah, they're a very busy team because of the amount of visitors that go to the Peak District. Keeps them very busy. And they've had a busy few years, definitely. I mean, this year and last year as well with COVID. They have to go on a job and then meticulously clean everything as per COVID regulations, and they have to wear masks. I mean, it's hard enough going up a hill with a ton of equipment, but wearing a mask as well. I really don't know how they do it. Amazing people. So so far this year they've had 60 call outs. And we're only, what, 9 months into the year, and they'll have even more. So yeah, they have around 80 to 100 jobs a year, and that's not including dog call outs as well, because they have search and rescue dogs. Also, they have a fantastic water rescue team, highly trained, highly skilled. Whole team is highly trained and highly skilled. Yeah, they've got water rescue capability. They've now got sophisticated drone that can go out and search for people, and they can communicate with casualties, you know, via the drone, apparently. Yeah, they respond to all sorts of incidents. You know, everything from a twisted ankle all the way up to aircraft that have come down, you know, paragliders and things like that, and gliders. And of course, fallen climbers, fallen horse riders, mountain bikes, you name it, they do it in all weathers. So yeah, donate. It's looking good so far, this one, just while I've been chatting. It's yeah, it's reminiscent of perhaps Crodenbrook, Croden Tower Way, perhaps. So far so good, plenty of snow. Yeah, Croden Tower on top of Kinder Scout. They have a lot of call outs up onto Kinder. Kinder Scout is massive area. It's covered by three teams. You know, Buxton team, Edale team, and Kinder team. Yeah, it's such a big place. It's a fabulous place to walk, and particularly in winter. I used to love going up Kinder in winter. I used to go up every weekend when I was used to be ultra fit. And yeah, you can go up there winter time, autumn time, and not see a soul for 7 or 8 hours. It's lovely, bliss. So I'm going to put a few suggestions of people. As I said in my last video, I can't draw people, so I'm just putting the illusion of people going up the track. There could be team members climbing the hill with all the equipment. So yeah, it's quite a quick one this time compared to the last one. Yeah, quite pleased, not bad. But yeah, it's the first time I've painted in response to a poem, which is really exciting. I love it. This will be the second of many. I do lots of paintings. And this is just a practice, so it's not perfect. It's just a quick study on A4 copy paper, just to see what would happen. Yeah, it'll do me. Bit of a suggestion of moonlight, but moon there up in the clouds. To be exact. Yep, do me nicely. So, just almost done. So I think, yeah, I'm not going to do any more. Not going to do it to death. So thank you so much for watching, as always. Thank you for all your likes and your follows and your messages and everything else. All your love and support really means a lot. So there'll be many more to come. Yeah, I think with not a lot more I can do with that. Few details on Croydon Tower. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye. Hello. Where the...